So, I suppose for my first question, I mean, what can you tell me?
Nothing.
Absolutely, it's nothing.
Nothing.
It's Saturday.
We could talk about...
We open on the 26th. Theater's near you.
We could talk... I know we could talk. Here's what we could talk about. Why are you wearing a shirt that says chopped liver?
Because I thought, what am I, chopped liver? Because I'm not going to learn anything today.
Oh, that's the thing. Okay.
That's the subtext of my life.
There we go. I have to ask as well. I mean, like, this is Endgame. How much do you know about where this movie's going? Or, I mean, how much are you looking forward to actually seeing the film to actually know stuff?
No, I know zero. But looking forward to it a lot.
Yeah, same. I can't wait to see
it. April 26th.
How hard is this for you?
It's
kind of hard, you know, like...
You haven't seen anything.
It's impossible.
What do you know?
It's impossible.
What do I know? Well, I saw two scenes last night.
You saw
more than us. Truly, we have not seen anything.
But one of the scenes was mostly in the trailer, apart from... There's a bit with Nebula throwing a bit of paper across the table with Robert Downey Jr.
Yeah.
So I know that much.
He's in it?
Yeah.
I love him.
I mean...
He's cool.
He is cool. Yeah. He's the coolest.
I wanted to ask, I mean, like, with this film, I mean, like, what are the craziest fan theories that you've come across?
I don't know. I've only heard about that one, and I don't want to talk about that one.
I know the one he's talking about.
The anus thing?
The anus.
Jeez, it's terrible for you.
It's worse for Josh.
It's very embarrassing.
I mean, well, it's bad for me, but it's really worse for Brolin.
Yeah.
But it's, you know, it's fun to read about all of these theories. And even though we don't know much, we do know what's not true. And that one, I guess you're just gonna have to go to the could be.
Yes,
go to the theaters and see. Did you bring that book to read in the hallway, or is that?
It was to write stupid questions, really, like who dies, how much do you know, best way to sell a movie.
I thought you brought a book into the interview because you thought like it's going to be so boring listening to these two. Catch up on some reading.